dear friends, once again welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss 10 lines on Dadabhai Nauroji. Dadabhai Nauroji was a teacher, freedom fighter, social and political foreigner of India. He was born on 4th September 1825 in Old Bombay. He was educated in the Elphinstone Institute of School in his youth. He was filling in as a Diwan Minister of Maharaja of Baroda in 1874. Nauroji went to England to work for the improvement of British arrangements toward India. He turned into the President of Indian National Congress multiple times. He was a genuine critic of British principles and its approaches in India. He established the Indian National Affiliation, which blended later with Indian National Congress. He returned to India after the foundation of the East India Company in England. Dadabhai Nauroji passed on 30 June 1917 in Bombay, British India. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe.